What's going on, guys? My name is RTG Oratigo, and today I'm going to be bringing you a kind of different gameplay that I usually bring. And before I get started, I just want to say that I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded for 4 days. I just haven't been like at the time. I've just been busy, so I just wanted to get that out of the way. And to talk about this reticle right now, this reticle is the Triforce reticle. If you have this reticle, make sure to like put it on your class, and you'll like see a whole increase in your accuracy. This weapon, I mean this reticle right here, like I don't know, it just does something to the game, to like you can hit all of your hits and it don't fuck up your hit detection. This weapon that I really think like it's better than Blue Dot. So if you guys haven't used this, make sure to like put it on, and you can like totally see the difference from Blue Dot in this one. If you don't have Blue Dot, most people don't have Blue Dot, but like only people want Blue Dot is like the people that think that something like really good with Blue Dot. But Blue Dot is really just a red dot with nothing, you know, nothing, just a different color. But if you guys like this gameplay, make sure to leave a like, and if you're new to the channel, sub. And I'm just gonna be bringing more content, more like videos, DNA bombs, nukes, deatomizers, whatever you want to call them. And as you see, guys, that's the only like way that it could like keep killing me. I was like destroying them off head glitches and everything, but they were only throwing the grenades. That was the only way they could kill me in this game. And I drop a whopping 500, but I drop a 50 bomb in this game, and you know, just shitting on the teammates. So if you guys like this, make sure to leave a like, and I'm just gonna let you watch this, and I hope you enjoy, and I'm out this bitch. Peace.